Hello students, in the previous lecture I have discussed with you about the cell, that how you are going to prepare the slide of onion peel to observe the cells. Now today we are going to discuss another topic that is related with cheek cells. So students, you know very well the definition of cell, that cell is the basic unit of life structurally and functionally. After that you also know that group of cells of similar origin and function, that is known as tissue. I have also given you a short description about the classification of plant tissues and animal tissues. Since last time I have taken plant tissues, that is why I have discussed about the classification of plant tissues. That plant tissues are basically of two types, meristematic tissues and permanent tissues. But today I am not going in its detail. We are going to focus about animal tissues. Students, animal tissues are classified into four groups, that is epithelial tissues, connective tissues, muscular tissues and nervous tissues. Now, since the practical which we are going to take, that is related with epithelial tissues, so we will discuss about epithelial tissues. Epithelial tissues, they are present on the inner and outer linings of all the major organs of your body. Now, epithelial tissues, they are classified in three major groups, that is squamous epithelial tissues, cuboidal epithelial tissues and columnar epithelial tissues. Now, since our practical is related with epithelial tissues, so we will discuss about epithelial tissues. Students, epithelial tissues we are discussing about squamous epithelial tissues. Squamous epithelial tissues, when they are multilayered, then we can tell them as stratified squamous epithelial tissues. Stratified squamous epithelial tissues are found to the region where there is more mechanical and chemical abrasion or stress. These tissues, they protect the inner linings from the harm. That is why these tissues are found on the skin, in digestive system, respiratory system, excretory system and reproductive system. In digestive system, these tissues are present on the upper surface of the tongue, in the mouth, esophagus and the anus. Students, Since we are going to take the sample from our cheek region, so we will discuss its features and rest of the things in our next video, and in that video we will discuss about the detail of the practicals, different methods of the practicals, that how we are going to perform the practical. So this we will see in next video.